How to fix error code RMN20 when tried playing GTA on Windows Vista / 7. If you met error code RMN20 when tried playing GTA on your Windows Vista / 7 PC, please note that Windows Vista SP1 is required to play TAVE PC. Download the appropriate file you need, Windows Vista 32-bit SP1, http://bit.ly/37zprs8. Windows Vista 64-bit SP1, http://bit.ly/2rvfjv2. Please also note that those downloads are over 400 megabytes and the installation can take up to an hour or more.